Hey guys, Andrew here from Fire Rocker Studios, and I am joined with...
What the hell? You can fly?
Oh yeah, I'm using my jetpack.
Jesus!
This is quite an awesome little thing. We are on play.gtacraft.com. The IP is in the description below if you guys want to check it out. So this is episode 2. I am joined with Kipception. Kip, how are you?
That's a silly question, Andrew. I'm doing real good. Real fine.
So you guys can see on my face cam, I'm currently... Well, I don't know if you can actually tell, but I'm pretty tan. We just came back from Miami. And
I'm in Miami trick. Yeah, man.
It's pretty rough on my face. Actually, here, take some of this...
My shoulders are pretty burning, too.
Take this armor right over here. You got
it? Doucher takes
it. Oh, God.
Dude, go away, duty face.
Ugh, these people are trying to take your stuff. So... yeah, that is the jetpack that I have right there. I don't know if you could actually use it. Kip, come all the way over here in this corner.
How do I use it?
You gotta, here, take this, put it in your chest inventory. Hurry up, take it. Okay, now replace it, and you gotta be very careful. Tap shift.
Ah!
Okay, stop. You gotta be incredible, like, just tap it once, like, tap. And, yeah, okay, give it back.
I want it.
No, you can't have you.
How long does it last? That's really cool.
You have to have a special donor rank. Now, you have the YouTuber rank, so it's okay. So you pretty much have access.
Stupid.
Now, you can see it in the actual damage. It has very short life, so you gotta be very careful with it. Now, you can get it if you actually donate from the VIP ranks. Now,
only have to donate $1 million.
Yeah, jump through the portal, and I shall TP you to me. God dang it, where the heck did I spawn?
I am in the midst of Avalon.
Okay, so once you go through the portal, you just get randomly teleported somewhere. Let me TP Itchkib Slayerrocker 86.
My god.
Oh!
There you go. Okay, now put your cart down, and we can actually, like, drive around anywhere.
I don't think I have a cart. Oh, I do. No, I do. I have a cart.
You do? Okay, good. So, try... Actually, you lead. I'll follow you.
Alright, we're going on a journey today. Oh, look, we found some...
You already found some loot.
It is a tier 2 shotgun!
Oh, holy! You have the ammo for it, though.
Lucky
That's the real
day.
Question.
I think so, yeah, I actually do.
Oh, I just got a tier 2 shotgun as well. And
which
I
said, where'd you
pins.
Go?
I am over here. I think they might come with ammo, at least one round, and then you have to get extra.
Oh, you can zoom in?
Oh, yep, you can zoom in for better aim. Okay, I'm gonna have this out. I've no idea. By the way, the most powerful gun currently in the game is the Ultra Ray Gun. So let's find some mobs. You lead the way. And there's also the point of this is to, like, get a bunch of chests. So you can loot all the houses. There's random chests all around. So with that, you can get a bunch of
boots. My god, I just got tier 4 chain boots.
There is a... Oh, I found food. I got a tier 1 assault rifle as well.
Is tier 4 good?
I think so. The tiers do determine the strength. I also have a flamethrower. There's... The last time I was playing here, a bunch of people came out of nowhere and tried to kill me, so I'll follow you. Oh, I just realized you could also run people over, so I guess don't hit ourselves in our cars.
I'm gonna knock somebody over! Run them over!
We also have nitrous, which is currently not textured, it's a diamond block. If you right-click on the ground, it, like, speeds you up, but I haven't found any just yet, so...
What? We can actually drive off the road?
You can go over a block as well, one block height. So, if you can actually just go over the ledge. That's fine.
This is great.
We can drive pretty
much
everywhere.
Come over here.
I'm right behind you. Oh, I'm an expert at driving so far. I've been doing this for, like, hours.
Thank you. I am the expert. Look at me driving backwards. Now look at me driving forwards. Okay, there's a guy underneath us. How do we get him? How do we kill him?
Oh, that right here. Go inside this. Do you see him? Let me break my mic.
His name is Craig.
Okay, I'm gonna light him on fire. So, wait. No, stay back. Watch this. Are you looking at him?
Yep.
Watch this.
Oh God, I'll take him on home.
Woo! Oh, that's teamwork right there.
Teamwork.
Oh, I ran out of ammo myself, but now, oh my god. Okay, come here.
Oh god, wait.
Where'd you go?
Let's take him on home.
Wait, oh, there you are. I was, like, lost. Watch this. Ray gun power. It's for the win.
Holy shit.
Oh yeah. Ray gun is the most.
That is so OP.
I know, but it is. It's pretty much worth it. It's not that powerful on players. It's like a 2-hit kill. It's pretty much equal to, like, a direct shotgun.
Oh, he's quick. Holy crap, this guy's quick. He's a quicken.
I got him.
Woo!
I wonder how many people there are here.
Do we level up in this, or what is there?
Yeah, you get money. You get money from it. We're adding a bunch of stuff. It's still, like, early beta times.
When there is levels, this will be the ultimate game in the world.
There's also gangs and jobs that you can get. Oh, watch this. I'm about to
turn them off. Oh, God. What is that?
That is the flamethrower. You could donate for it, and you never lose it. You just gotta be careful, because you could actually hurt yourself.
I wish I had a flamethrower. Oh, Jesus Christ!
Are you on fire? Okay, I thought for a second there you were on fire. I'm like, oh god, Kip's on fire.
I got a good shotgun. It's a good one.
Let me see. There's also the minigun. I don't know if you have access to this. Here, pick it up. Oh, wait, crap. Here, drop it. Or I just dropped it. You go get it.
Oh, God. It overrun.
Oh, God. Kip, run.
Let me just grab the minigun.
I just shot some dude.
Okay, I got it. Here we go.
You gotta aim. Left click first. Make sure you aim.
For my country. Oh, Jesus Christ.
I got the police on me because I killed a dude by accident.
Wait. There's cops?
Yeah, we gotta go. Get in the car. I'll follow you.
Cops do? Are we in trouble?
You get stars if you look at the top right. It's just a little wanted level. And
oh, yeah, my goody. I think I have one star right now.
I have two right now. Where'd you go?
Oh, this is accurate as shoot.
Okay, kid, we gotta get out of here. Okay. Get on the road. And I'll follow you. We can shoot and drive as well.
So if we leave our cars, does that drop the car forever, or do we just go back in the inventory?
If you leave it, I think it just leaves it there, and someone else can steal it. After a while, it might disappear.
Well, look at me. Okay, Whimsical Stranger, I think we need to go find ourselves some people to kill.
I shall follow you. We can go into some houses as well, and in the next episode. Now, the jetpack is a donator thing, but jetpack would be awesome.
There's nothing here. Nothing at all.
Did you look through Oh, God.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Jeepers.
You can literally kill me with that. You can run people over.
Sweet Judas.
Oh, my God. There's a SWAT officer over here.
Well, let's kill his ass.
Okay, follow me. Get off the cart, Kib. You're supposed to walk inside.
This is great. I love the cart.
Yeah, I got my shotgun. Where you at?
I thought he was over here. I'm staying in my cart forever. That's just going to be my thing. Okay. Never leave the cart.
I am just gonna walk. I have no idea where he is at.
Found him.
He's in the back?
Coming in hot. Yes, he is in the back, actually.
Okay, I'm gonna light him on fire.
Oh, dang it!
Oh, God. I did damage to myself.
Oh, my God. Why am I in here? Oh, sweet Lord.
Oh, God. I have a bunch of SWAT officers all over me. I'm just gonna shotgun.
Oh, God. I hope I haven't. Oh, I killed him. Ow! He's dead.
You got him?
Okay, I'm in here, though.
Okay, I got an idea. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, fudge. Okay, you know what? I was trying to...
I still got it. Okay, I understand.
You got it? Okay, good. Put it on and gently tap it once. Just tap it once.
Okay, tapping it one time.
Okay, God, no, be careful. It's a hard landing.
For the love of God!
Okay, just give me the jetpack.
Get that thing away from me.
Oh. Give me the jetpack.
Get it away!
Ow! God!
Ow, what the hell?
Oh, God!
Oh, my sweet Lord!
Oh, no. Did you die?
No.
Stay back.
It's okay. I have a KSG.
These people are hardcore.
Nope, never mind. I don't. Oh, yes!
Break on their butts.
Oh, I thought I killed it. Thanks for the freaking hope.
Well, honestly...
he's got a Desert Eagle. I'll shoot all day.
Okay, I'm gonna... bye.
Wait! Wait for me! Don't leave me! I'm too young to die! I'm only a fetus!
Where'd you go?
I'm an unborn fetus.
Oh, God. I'm coming now. Don't worry.
Okay. I want this Desert Eagle to come to use. Oh, and 5 shots left.
Okay, we gotta get out of this area. Because he can literally come back and.
Already, follow me to freedom. I'll lead you to the promised land.
You need a. I got an idea.
Yeah, you're probably right. I do have an idea anyway. Oh, sweet grace. No, fuck.
Oh, God. I'm in the water. Give me. No, wait, don't kill me.
No, I'm not killing you. I'm just shooting.
Hey. Ow, stop it. I will rake on your butt.
No! Why?
That's the end of this episode.
Oh, my God.
Now you're dead, and I am taking all your loot. If you guys want to see more, then y'all better leave a like.
If you want to be revived and make sure that this video gets at least 500 likes, otherwise I'm dead forever.
Leave a like, subscribe, leave a comment actually on what you guys would like us to add to the server. Check out Kip's channel, it is Kipception, and...
My wings!
Any last words, Kim?
I mean so much, it's cold! I see the light! I'm fading away!
I think Kip died.
No, I'm still here!
Okay, well, hope you guys enjoyed. Bye!